I'm wondering, but if all the nations of the world have debts, but where did all the money in the world go? It almost seems that they have flown. Even China has debts, so too the United States of America, not to mention South America, and even wealthy Germany has debt problems, and also all the other European countries, even the Arabs have debts despite oil, but oil is so low now that they are now forced to send away all foreign workers, especially Indians, and start to make their population work, and their population up to 1 year ago, he lived on income thanks to the generosity of the Arab states that could afford this luxury, and all the jobs were carried out, such as the bricklayer, the plumber, or even the servants in the house, in short, all the jobs that exist, carried them out and carried on and with skill, the Oriental people. But the Oriental people, we know that they are very competent in their jobs, and they are also hard-working hard workers, and therefore everything went smoothly, but the residents or natives of in the Arab countries, which never worked, because the government made them live on rent, well, these lucky former citizens, they don't know how manual labor is practiced because they never practiced it. And therefore a very strange future is expected. In summary, if all the countries of the world have debts with each other, and then where did all the money in the world go? Were they perhaps taken away by the Martians? Let me give some examples, but without giving names, there are some very famous people in the United Kingdom who are very rich but having many employees to pay their wages. They asked then the social safety nets, the government, to pay the wages of their employees, and this is happening in all the nations of the world, because the people who are most affected by the crisis, because they are the rich, because of their standard of living, but also because they must continue to pay the salaries of their employees, despite the crisis, but being all the activities closed, then where there is no production there is not even profit, and without profit how do you pay wages? I believe that a real war would have created less damage, because from the destruction of things, there is then reconstruction, which creates jobs, but this that we are experiencing has been a boomerang and biological war that has affected all humanity, and therefore there was no destruction, only fear and 5% of the deaths of those who were hit and sunk. But fear and protectionism to face fear have created damage that is difficult to repair in a short time. Surely if the vaccine arrives soon and it works at 100%, then in 10 months everything will return to normal, so I hope that all the scientists from all over the world put their heads down in the research, and finally find the solution.